couple employs local builder Larry Ayler and his wife Joy.
He was a very dynamic man.
Absolutely.
He had a reputation as building very fine custom homes in the $300,000 to $400,000 range, which in 1982 was a pretty expensive, pretty fabulous house.